if we could combine all the energy of every singer in this choir and put it in one person, I would say that would be Sammy Owings. And I literally decided today, I mean, her energy just gets everybody to relax, and I told her today, why don't you just conduct the first song? So can all of you guys just give her one big clap? Thank you. We'll come back to that too. Thank you.
Thank you.
Can you guys all do that massive clap again? Good job. Tempo though? Thank you. Can all of you guys give a shout out to my student chief teacher, Jared Christman from PSU? Gotten emails wondering why there's three beards, and it's because of Jared and Dakota. Richard and Dakota? So give Dakota a clap. Look, I really hate talking, but sometimes you have to. And shout out to Mike Hutchinson, the sound guy. Give him a big clap. And what he's done with the lights, you know, half of that was improv, and it's pretty cool to watch, right? So thank you, Mike, and thank you for your patience and commitment to choir here. Shout out to Chris Katie, wherever you're at. Give her a clap. She's just always there to help with safety pins. We had a guy's pocket fell off, and she was there to help. She appeared with water. Anyways, she saves all our lives, so thank you, Chris. It means a lot. Tom Gienrich, give him a clap. The alumni weekend, one of the highlights of the year, and just his help getting these risers, which fit us. We are the biggest choir in Oregon by 28 people. And I do auditions. A show of hands, all the parents and grandparents out here representing. Thank you so much. Clap for them, choir. Some really amazing people that come out of Canby. And I always joke about it that we're known here for hops, hazelnuts, Legos, good dancers, and other things like good singers. Thank you so much, you parents that have been here so long, and grandparents. I'm honored to get to be and experience being in the same room teaching these amazing individuals. Thank you. Can I get a show of hands from all the singers up here who have either conducted a choir or helped me teach all these younger voices? Can you give them a big clap? I couldn't do it with all these students without some help, and it means a lot, and it really helps them. Can I get, again, to do this hard music, I would like Ian Oakes down here. I would like John McDonald, Josh Porter, Kayla Davis, Caitlin Williford, Sarah Bazan, Ruth Redding, Hoffert, and Kylie Boyd, Carlos Estrada, and Sammy Owings. These are our leaders. Again, imagine running 35 altos, trying to get them in two parts right from the start. And without these amazing musicians, it couldn't be possible. Would you please give them a big clap? I need every senior now up here, please. Every senior, come up front. Every year this choir really changes, but to say that we've been top five in the state for the last 5 years is absolutely amazing, and I have to let you know, even getting to go to state is such an honor that we must not take for granted. Out of 52 choirs in Oregon, this choir took fourth place in our highest division. Would you please give it? So we started this song a week ago, and it is Hold On. Keep Your Hand on the Plow. We have quite a few soloists. Trey Coble, Damian Serrano, John McDonald, Ian Oakes, and Ethan Weber. Did I forget anybody? Anyways, enjoy, and thank you so much for being here.